And Darren Pang, Kako on the drive, looking for his third. Another shot by Kako, and now it's smothered by Sandstrom. What a night for Kaapo Kakko. And now, behind the Flyers' net, some more pushing and shoving.
Goodrow going after Sanheim because of the hit on Strome earlier in the shift. And then Kevin Hayes coming in and helping Sanheim out.
You know what that feels like, Jonesy?
The old face wash. Stinky.
Popular in Philadelphia than you, Jonesy?
Much more popular. Not popular with that Rangers fan there, though. That wasn't very nice. They're smiling, though. They're up 3-0.
Upcoming games, Kings and Avalanche. Up next on TNT, Red Wings and Hurricanes. Tomorrow, ESPN Plus. Wild and the Stars tomorrow, ESPN, and then the Bruins and the Penguins, NHL Network on Saturday.
Lots of injuries for the Bruins on the back end right now. That is worrisome. We had their game against Washington going back a few days ago over the weekend. Caps starting to really play well, too.
Alex Ovechkin with 46. Got by Zibanejad. Hit off Lindgren in front. Team skating four aside. Here's Fox, stopped by Sandstrom. Fox with it again. Back out for Lindgren, hopped over his stick.